It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. These sanity. The price to pay for power?
And foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Irony's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your power.
Fumble for the position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune.
Rise up!
dare
How can there be such a difference between us?
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest... is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Destroyed the Hellgate.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? Must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly here.
Yeah. savior!
If the exterior is solid... then you gotta take it out from the inside. Kid, you're missing out on all the fun! Nero! An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know? Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Do what you gotta do, kid! Cause I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get this done. Good luck.